about the question, is it correct to present the question that we have to the 10 before we ask it in front of you, or it's better to ask it without the 10 criticizing the question?
No, no, don't confuse the friends. If someone wants to ask, he starts to ask them, and then back and forth, and yes and no. You need to check very well whether your question will help the connection and the advancement to the Creator. That's it. That's the main result that needs to happen from all our efforts. If it will happen that way, ask. And to the extent that it's possible, as you will see that this question doesn't come from your will to receive, from your egoistic desire, but that it's a question that awakens also in all the friends, but not that you're going to go consult with them. Then you'll be confusing them during the lesson. No.